When the ABS begins to operate, first the inlet valve of the lockup wheel is closed to block the oil pressure delivered from the master cylinder. Simultaneously, the outlet valve is opened to release the oil pressure of the lockup wheel. As a result, the lockup wheel starts to rotate. If the wheel rotation increases because of excessive pressure dump, brake pressure reapplies to the wheel. This time, the inlet valve is opened and the outlet valve is closed. Brake pressure from the master cylinder is delivered to the wheel, reducing the wheel speed. In the hold mode, both inlet and outlet valves are closed so that the oil pressure of the wheel cylinder remains constant. The low pressure accumulator releases oil from the wheel cylinder, and the motor operation enables continuous pressure dampening from the wheel cylinder. The high pressure accumulator, which is located between the motor pump and the master cylinder, minimizes the motor pump operating shock and noise while the ABS is in operation.